Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Ron Roddy, and once again, welcome everyone to Press Your Luck. We're looking to avoid the whammy today at all costs, so we're going to get right in to meet the players who are going to be looking for the big bucks today, starting with our returning champion, Linnea Wolf. How are you, Linnea? You got yourself $24,670.
Unbelievable. Now,
what are you going to do with all that money? Do you have any idea?
It hasn't really sunk in yet. I don't have any idea.
That's an honest answer.
I'll probably spend it.
Spend it all, huh? Now, you went to UCLA, right?
Yes, I did.
And what did you major in there?
I majored in theater. I got my master's degree.
So you're going to teach or you're going to act?
Probably a little of both.
Little of both. But you have some money to do it with. All right, Linnea. Hey, good luck to you today. All right. Our second player is Richard Manzo. How are you, Richard?
Great, Peter. How about yourself?
Good, thank you. Where are you from, Richard?
From Hacienda Heights, California.
And what do you do?
I'm a student at Cal State Fullerton.
Oh, well,
and I love to play a lot of golf.
Well, you certainly need the bucks.
I do. I need it bad.
All right, good luck to you, Richard. Our third player is Lynn Hoyt.
Hi.
How are you, Lynn?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Now, Lynn, you do something that not a lot of people do. What is this?
I thought you'd say this. Yeah. I used to belly dance for Balloon Company.
Belly dance?
Yes. It sent me to Europe, though, so it really paid off for me.
I didn't hear you.
It sent me to Europe.
Oh,
the
it
money
did.
That I made belly dancing.
So you don't do it anymore?
On rare occasions,
rare occasions. Yeah. But you don't have the right outfit with you today, right?
Not today, no.
All right, well, if you win, you'll come back and do it tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we got Lynn on that one. Let's play the game. You ready? Correct the answers, get your spins, and here we go with the first question. According to a Glamour magazine nationwide survey of women, how many out of five believe mothers should remain at home when they have... Richard?
Three.
When they have preschool-age children. Is the correct answer three, two, or four? Linnea?
I'll say four.
Four. What do you say, Lynn?
I'll say three.
Well, if every five Glamour ladies, three say moms and kitty should stay home. Richard gets three, Lynn a spin. Second question. Pure virgin, extra virgin, or fine virgin? Lynn.
Wool.
What's the best quality of olive oil? Is the correct answer wool, pure virgin, or extra virgin? Linnea?
Pure virgin or... Pure virgin.
Pure virgin. What do you think?
Pure.
Well, you guys don't know nothing about virgin. When we're talking good old olive oil, we're talking extra virgin. Yeah. You didn't know that? You knew that out there, right? Sure they did. Sure. Easy for them to say. All right. No spins. Here's the next question. There are three B's of classical music. Brahms and Beethoven are... Lynn?
Bach.
Are two. Who is the third? Is it Bach, Bernstein, or Bolero? Linnea?
Bach.
What do you think, Richard?
Bach.
The third B is J.S. Bach. Johann Sebastian. Linnea gets a spin. Richard, four. Lynn, four. And question four. The more you hear, the better we sound. And reach out and touch someone. Lynn?
Telephone company.
Are both advertising slogans of what company? Is it, correct answer, telephone company, Memorex, or Sony? Linnea?
Telephone company.
What do you think, Richard?
Telephone company.
Those slogans were coined to bring more coins to the telephone company. You got it. Linnea goes to two, Richard to five, Lynn to seven. You're going to turn those things in the box. So hang in with us, and you hang in there, too. We'll be right back after these words. Some fun now. Just starting to get bored with all the butts. I know you want to get all over it and get all that money. Be avoiding the whammy at all costs because you know what happens when you get four of them. You know about passing the remaining spins. You also want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. Everybody got that? Fewest spins is first. It's the champ. Linnea with two. Here we go.
Okay. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $700. First place, one spin.
Okay. One more time. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Concord, California. A trip, Linnea. Valued at $657, brings you up to $1,357. First place, Richard, it's up to you to see if you can wrest first place
let's
away from Linnea.
Big bucks, let's see it. No whammies here. Let's see it. No bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $200. Four spins, second place.
Let's go. Come on, no whammies, no whammies. Let's see it up there. Let's see some dollars come this way. Stop.
Stop at $300 and a spin. That's $500. You still have four spins, about $857 shy of Linnea.
Let's go, big bucks. Let's see no whammies coming at me right now. Let's see some dollars now. Stop.
Stop at $500 more. 1,000. Three spins. $357 less than Linnea. Rest of luck's up fast. Here we go.
Let's see it. Come on, no whammies now. Let's see it. Need the dollars. Come on, stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to $750. You have first place for now with $1,750. You have two spins left. What's your pleasure, Richard?
Pass.
Going to pass those spins to Linnea. Player with the next highest amount of money. They're yours, Linnea. You have to take them. Here we go.
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300, big bucks. $1,657. Less than 100 separates you and Richard. One more spin you have to take. Let's see who winds up.
Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. You got it, Linnea. $1,957, but we haven't heard from Lynn. With seven big spins, Lynn.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's give me some lots of money. Stop.
Stop. That is the limit. Okay, Lynn.
Get it out of the way.
You got it out of the way. Six spins. Ready to start again?
Ready. Let's go.
Here we go.
Big bucks, lots of money, and stop.
Stop at 525. Yeah. Third place. Five spins. Press it up real fast. Here we go.
Okay. And stop.
Stop. That away. Lynn.
Oh, I don't like that.
Two whammies, no dollars, four spins. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What do you want to do with the four spins?
Pass them.
Pass them. To you, Linnea, four of them. Here they come, one at a time. 1957,
okay,
first place
at
stake.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,250. Not bad. 3207, three more spins. Here we go.
All right, come on, stop.
Stop at 100 and a spin. 3307, one spin in the earn column. Two more you have to take. Here we go.
Here we go. Come on, biggies.
Stop at 400. So far, so good. 3707. Avoid the Matt Wendy one more time, and we'll deal with the
one
earned spin.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $200. Well done, Linnea. 3907. First place, obviously. You have one spin. You can press your luck or pass it.
I'm going to pass it.
Pass it. It goes to you, Richard. How do you do? One spin. Let's see what you do with it.
No whammies. Come on. No whammies. We need the dollars. No whammies. Let's see it right now. Stop.
Stop at $200. Lynn, $0. Richard, $1,950. Linnea with $3,907. You have first place, and you're going to play last in the final round. We're coming right back with a whole new round right after these marvelous rules. Gang, we're back to do it again. I know you're going to give me answers to these questions, and for that, we reward you with spins. Is that a pretty good deal?
Sounds like a great deal.
Okay, here we go with the first question. Recently, a middle-aged woman named Svetlana returned to her native Russia along with her 13-year-old American daughter. Her dad once reigned supreme over the Soviet Union. Lynn!
Is it Stalin?
Is the correct answer Stalin, Andropov, or Brezhnev? Linnea?
I'll say Stalin.
And what do you say, Richard?
Stalin.
Svetlana's once powerful pop was Joe Stalin. Linnea goes to one, Richard one, and Lynn three. frantically. Were you playing a tune on the buzzer at that point?
I was trying to belly dance on it.
Doesn't activate till the end of the question. But you can have a good time before if you'd like. Okay. What fraction of our youngsters between the ages of 6 and 17 are unable to meet average physical fitness standards? Linnea.
One half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Richard?
I'll go with one half.
One half. Lynn, what do you go with?
One half.
Yeah, one half's the right answer. You got it. Linnea, 4. Richard, 2. Lynn, 4. What hot beverage became popular in the Arab world because of the restrictions on wine, but was denounced by the Catholic Church in the 16th century, which called it the wine of Islam? What are we doing, Jeopardy? This is the toughest question I've ever heard. I'll give it to you multiple choice, you still won't get it. What hot beverage became popular in the Arab world because of the restrictions on wine, but was denounced by the Catholic Church in the 16th century, which called it the wine of Islam? Now, everybody knows this. Is the correct answer coffee, tea, or chocolate, Linnea?
I'll say coffee.
Okay, what do you say?
Coffee.
What do you say, Lynn?
I'll say chocolate.
Should have gone with coffee, because that was the right answer. Linnea goes to 5, Richard to 3, Lynn stays at 4. Don't worry, Lynn, I would have gotten it wrong, too. Here's one you can go round and round on. How many degrees are there in a circle? Lynn.
360.
Is the correct answer 360, 90, or 180, Linnea?
360.
What do you think, Richard? That's a real tough one. Hey, guys. It's 360. Lynn goes to 7, 6, Richard to 4, Lynn to 7. And you're going to turn those spins in a mighty big box. We'll be back with Big Box right after these words. Over 100 grand up there. Some prizes worth more than $5,000. However, the whammy's lurking up there to take away your bucks. Be careful. Linnea with 3907. You'll play last because obviously you won round one. And Lynn with 7 big spins. No bucks. Your first 2 whammies. No more whammies.
Yeah,
all right? Here we go.
Okay. Big bucks. Stop
at $500. Yeah. Back in the bucks. 6 spins. Third place. Here we go.
Stop
and pick a corner. $1,400. $2,000 or lose a whammy or a Montana ski trip.
Lose a whammy.
Drop that whammy.
Yeah.
Bang. Shoot that whammy down. Break it off if you have to.
Okay.
All right. $500, 5
gotta
spins.
Go,
here we
big
go. Back in the ball game.
Stop
at a whammy. He has a way with women, doesn't he?
Just got rid of
all right, Lynn. 4 spins. Back to where you were.
Gotta go.
2 whammy.
No big box. Stop
at a whammy. Lynn, we have to talk now, Lynn.
I know.
That's enough whammies. One more and you will be history. You don't want that to happen, but you have 3 spins left. What do you want to do?
I'll take one more.
One more, she says. All right,
big
bucks.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Yeah. Second place with that $2,000. 2 spins. What's your pleasure?
I'm
going to
go.
Going to go. All right, Lynn, here we go. Rest of your luck.
Big bucks. Stop
and go back 2 spaces to $5,000. Lynn, you now have $7,000. You have your 2 spins. You also have 3 whammies. You are in first place. Pass them. 2 to Linnea. You don't take them yet, Linnea. You can kind of think about it a while. We're going to go to Richard with 1950 and 4 spins. Richard, hit it.
Let's go, big bucks. Come on now. No whammies. No single whammies coming my way. Stop.
Stop, pick a corner, $1,400, Seattle, Washington, or a Montana ski trip.
I'll take $1,400 cash.
$1,400, you got it. That's 33.50, 3 spins, 3rd place.
Let's go, come on. We need the dollars now. Need the dollars. College student, let's go. We need the bucks. Come on, no whammies. Stop.
Stop, got a whammy. Shot out of the sky, Richard. $0, 1 whammy, 2 spins. You want to start?
Let's go.
Okay.
Gotta go. I need some money on the board. Come on. No whammies this time. No whammy. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 2250. That's back in the box. Third place, 1 spin. Press your luck or pass.
Gotta go.
Okay.
Gotta go. Gotta go. Big bucks. Let's go. I need the big bucks now, now, and ever. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose one whammy.
I'll take the $2,000.
$2,000 gives you $4,250. You're in second place. Now, Linnea, 3907, two spins you have to take. Passed to you by Lynn. Let's see what happens.
For the biggies. Stop.
Stop at $800. So far, so good. 4707. One more spin you have to take. Here it comes.
Okay, here we go.
Second place.
Big one.
Stop at a sailboat. Linnea, that sailboat is valued at $1,015. That brings you up to $5,722. Second place, six spins. Press them or pass them.
I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
All right, here we go. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $800. $6,522. Five spins. Press your luck or pass. You're still in second place.
Press my luck.
All right. $500 separates you and Lynn.
Stop.
Stop at a Caribbean cruise. That Caribbean cruise is worth $3,310. You now have $9,832, which is first place by $2,832. You have four spins.
I'm gonna pass.
Pass. Lynn, you have $7,000 and three whammies. You're gonna have to fight off the whammy four times in order to win this game. One whammy.
I can do it.
Not only puts you out of the game, but makes Linnea the champ.
Okay,
Linnea, you ready? And Linnea.
Yeah.
2L. Stop at a fur coat. So far, so good. That fur coat is $3,400. You're in first place, $10,400. Let's see if you can hold on to it, Lynn.
And stop.
Stop at $750.
Yeah.
That's $11,150. Two more, Lynn.
Do it. Stop.
Stop at $1,750. Yeah. Lynn, you're at $12,900. One spin stands between you and victory.
Linnea
and Lynn.
Ready? Stop.
Stop at a Montana ski trip. You're the winner for today with $14,740. And the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, is going to tell you in his ever-so-dulcet tones about the goodies you've won. Rod.
Yes, I will, Peter. Lynn, you've won a fantastic ski holiday for two. We'll fly you and your guests round trip coach from Los Angeles area to Big Sky Mountain for a six-night stay at the luxurious Huntley Lodge at Big Sky, Montana. Enjoy magnificent skiing, a romantic sleigh ride to dinner, and winter wonderland scenery at Big Sky of Montana. And Lynn, you've won a woman's fur coat to wear there. Zenman of Camden, New Jersey presents this striking designer coat of Tanuki, the Chinese raccoon, in full sweep, long length fashion from the Gail Robbins collection. Those prizes totaling $5,240, combined with the $9,500 in cash you won, gives you a grand total in of $14,740. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Lynn. That's a nice amount of money, $14,740. You promised something. We'll talk about it in a minute. In any event, Linnea is leaving us with $24,670.
Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you, Linnea. You've been a lot of fun.
So nice.
Great. Richard, you are leaving us with some nice prizes, so you do not go away empty-handed.
Really good.
And before we leave, I have to ask Lynn, has there ever been, are there male belly dancers?
Yeah, there are.
I don't know how to belly dance. Can you help me a little bit? Don't you think Lynn should teach me how to? Lynn, come on down here, Lynn. Hey, come on down here.
No.
Just take that thing. You got to show me how. I don't know how to do this. I mean, you know, Johnny Carson does these crazy things. Why can't we, right? You're going to show me how to do this. I don't have my whatchamacallits with me. What are these? The Zills. I don't have a Zill. I had a Zill once. Well, I would never talk. How you do it?
Your hands kind of like
this. Oh, of course. Yes?
And then you have to move your hands.
I have? Not bad, huh? Look out. What else do we do, Lynn? Is that it? Oh, I can do this. A little more. I think I'm hurting myself. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin with Lynn the Belly Dancer Thing. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Come on. member of our studio audience received Royal Vax, including the Dirt Devil handheld portable. Features metal construction and revolving brush, just like the big ones, for quick, easy cleaning most everywhere from Royal Appliances. And here's what we have for our departing contestants, the Tote Bag and Diet Shasta. Now with a great taste of Nika Sweet, and more flavors can make you say, I want to pop. Diet Shasta. And if a cold has your child coughing and congested, try Dorcal Pediatric Cough Syrup. No aspirin, no antihistamines, you'll both feel better. Use as directed. Plus, the Morocco thermometer, Accutone Sound, indicates when to read. Fast, accurate, and safe with travel storage case in Morocco. Also, delicious Sunny Delight Florida Citrus Punch Ranch. Great taste for the whole family. Morning, noon, and night. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. Plus, Aziza, all-day performing beauty products featuring Aziza Mascara with sealant that won't come off until you take it off. And introducing new Vaseline Lip Therapy. It creates a moisture barrier that blocks out weather so that you may never get chapped lips again. Pressure Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.